that these are not the best of times. They're the only times I'll ever know. And I believe there is a time for meditation in cathedrals of our own. Now I have seen that sad surrender in my lover's eyes. Separate conclusions are the same. Now we are forced to recognize our inhumanity. Our reasons coexist with our insanity. And as we choose between reality and madness, it's either sadness or euphoria. Respective similarities. It's either sadness or